Hello, hello. What is up, everyone? How's everyone doing tonight? You know, I'll admit, today was one of my tougher days. Not gonna lie, it was a tough day, but I got through it. Mostly because I slept all the day because it was raining out, but it is what it is. But I have something for you guys. But before I get to that gift for you guys, I have one question before that gift that will awaken you. Who here is ready to unlock the warrior within themselves? How many of you guys are tired of being pushed around and are ready to unlock that fucking side of yourself just like I did? Because I can help do that very, very easily. So my question to you is this: are you ready for that? Now note, I might not be able to do it for you, but I can help you get there the best that I can. Is this one? This is for you guys that are ready to stop taking shit from people and start fighting back. For those that are tired of being weak and are ready to become a warrior, this is for you. How the fuck you guys doing tonight? What the fuck is going on, guys? How the hell is everyone doing tonight? Sir, or ma'am, whoever you are, I don't know what language that is. Yo, Amy, you got any idea what language that is, man? Because I have no idea. I have no idea what language that is. So if somebody could translate, please, thank you, that'd be great. Question. Can everyone hear me? Are we good? Can everyone in the chat hear me? Are we good? Can you guys hear? Are we good? Yo, I need to know in chat right now if you guys can hear me. Are we good? Yvonne, can you hear me, dude? Amy, can all you guys hear me? Are we good? Yo, can you guys hear me? Are we good? I need somebody to tell me what's going on, man. Fill me in. Are we good to go or not? I need to know. Awesome. Just making sure.
CDKeys.com. Shop the biggest game releases of 2023 at the best prices. Immerse yourself in epic adventures.
Nah, man. They don't do shit like this. They don't do streams like this, man. They're not into that shit. So, yeah.
Going from survival mode my whole life to having enough money to like take my kids on vacation. I had no idea how to run a business. I didn't know what quotes were. I didn't know anything. And then I got a job.
Looking back.
Most people have no clue that in 2023, the best way to make money on Amazon is not with physical products. It's Amazon's other company, Audible. Audible pays me $8,000 to $10,000 every single month in passive income, and I'm not the only one. People like Katrina and Carla, Elena, Renee, all making thousands of dollars a month in passive income using the same system.
I do this on a part-time basis, about 5 to 10 hours a week. Cut my life!
If you've been injured in a car accident, don't call an attorney. Use this AI app instead. That's what I did, and it's how.
What up, y'all? One time. I need to run around there because something out there just fell. Give me just a sec. Ooh, I know the band Slaughter to Prevail, but I don't know none of their music to do any covers. But I got you on some shit. How the fuck's everyone doing tonight? How is everyone, man? What the fuck is going on, dudes? And yo, Bomber Trip 7, man. Unfortunately, I don't know any Slayer songs enough to actually be able to perform them, but if I do get the chance, I will take a look and I'll try to work it out. You know what's funny to me? A lot of people all over the world say that their heroes wear capes, wear this, wear that, yada, 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 yada. But you know what my heroes wear? My heroes wear fucking tattoos and save people through their fucking music, man. Those are my heroes. Those are the people that I look up to. And I know what you guys look up to as well. And to all those music artists out there, and all those bands that have saved my life, I want to say thank you. I want to say thank you for pulling me out of those dark times as a kid. All those times where I wanted to give up when I was a kid. It's because of you guys that I'm here doing this, trying to help people. The same way that y'all music artists help me out. I'm here just paying it forward and helping those that I can when I can.
Going from survival mode my whole life to having enough money to take my kids on vacation. I had no idea how to run a business. I didn't know what quotes were. I didn't know anything. And then I got Jobber.
Hey, yo, Chuck. Anybody else out there? Can you guys fucking hear me? Because I got a feeling that this big chud dude is lying through his goddamn teeth right now. Never bad, big chud. Weren't you one of the ones that I blocked a while ago, homie? Ain't you one of the ones that I got rid of, boy? Sorry, but no trolls allowed, bitch. Now, let's restart this. Yo, Lily, what up? And yeah, Bomber, I actually have, but there's only one slight problem. People around here just don't think, they don't take metal as serious as I do. But I have thought about it, and I've actually attempted it a couple times. But everybody that I talked to was not serious. And they only wanted it to be a weekend thing. And that's not what I'm into. I do full time. No breaks. No weekend shit. Full on fucking metal band shit. Well, I got a few friends that do want to get a band together, but we're having travel issues. So, yeah. But I do have friends that I do want to do one. I just gotta figure out how to get me there or them here. But yeah.
What is Acorns, by the way? What is
so Acorns is a financial tech company. So I bought everyone's gifts today with my new Acorns.
Oh, yo, dude, I know where Lakewood's at. Nice area, too. Not gonna lie. Real nice area, man. Good shit. And that was Get Up by your band, Corn, baby. I don't know that one. Sorry.
I need solar leads to double my solar business. Oh, what should I do, Mario?
Oh, dear God.
Most people have no clue that in 2023, the best way to make money on...
If you guys are wondering who that was the band Satrican and their song, Pentagram Burns. Good song, too. And yo, Kermit, no joke, I am 5'3". Despite what everyone says, I'm actually 5'3". So yeah, I'm short as fuck. I'm 3 feet away from being a goddamn ninja. So, I'm not short. I'm a motherfucking fun-sized bitch. Your boy's fucking fun size. Oh yeah, I definitely will, for sure. I got you, man. I'm always down to being introduced to new bands, dude. So I'll definitely check them out, for sure. This song right here is my mother.
I think we're in an Airheads commercial. Want to skip it?
With Airheads, you can't not play.
Let me see if I can take care of that real quick. Hold on. Let me see.
The world sees the headline.
Nope, not what I need. Settings. Sorry, I'm trying to figure that out. Hold on. Oh, right there. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna have to figure that out after the chat. Alright. After the stream, I'm gonna have to figure it out because I cannot figure this shit out. But as soon as I figure out soul chat and I turn it off, I will. Don't worry. You know, before the gaming stream later on, you guys know, I gotta end it off with this final song. Alright, yo. With that being said, I'm gonna take a quick break. Well, just a real quick, you know, 10-15 minute break, then I'm going to come back and starting for the next stream for I don't know how long, but for the next coming days there are going to be a shit, and I mean a shit ton of gaming streams for you guys to hang out, have fun, and have a good time, man. With that being said, I love you guys, and yeah, stick around and I'll catch you guys in a few minutes, man. Peace. Also, I am going to try to work on getting that slow mode off, because not going to lie, that is kind of annoying. But I love you guys, and I'll see you guys for the next gaming stream, baby. Love you guys, man. Peace. Love you guys. Peace.